last 2 months, I have traveled across the country in different states. I can say with all the confidence in my command that the decision of, to abrogate Article 370 has been abrogated, has been celebrated by each and every Indian, from south to north to east to west up to northeast. And a documentation like this by a child, I think, is a vindication for all of us. I think, as I've been often saying, that we have waited 72 years, and it's been after three generations of that protracted wait that this has happened. But now I realize we owed it even to small teenagers of her generation. And I'm sure she and her other age mates are the budding citizens of tomorrow's India and tomorrow's Jammu and Kashmir, which will be an India and a Jammu and Kashmir liberated from Article 370. And therefore, they are actually the ones who are going to be the makers and architects of Modi's new India.